All right, guys. Hey, Ripit Tags here. I'm here with the first episode of our C4 Olympics. Here we got me. I got an over-the-wall toss double kill on mission. It's actually a pretty cool spot. So you try that out. You know, it's very, very useful. It slows down here. You can check it out. There's the guys just camping because that's what most people do in Search and Destroy nowadays, apparently, because they don't know how to come out and kill people. I don't know, it's pretty sad, I think, but overall, this toss, I think it's pretty epic, because it's over the wall, the guy runs into it for the double kill, otherwise I would have only gotten just one, but it's a pretty far toss, you know. Here it comes, C4, over the wall. Samurai Jack, 516, camping in spawn, decides to run out at the last second, gets his ass blown up. Flies back about 2 feet. What's up? Give me that double kill. Yes, that was me throwing it. Little celebration at the end. Give some spins, you know. Here's another one I got on Liberation. That one was mentioned the first time. It's my second commentary. I'm kind of bad at this. Don't hate me because of it. throw my portal radar, and it happens to show me a guy up on my left. So I decided to give him a nice long toss, my C4, and see how he likes the taste of that. Overall, you know, these guys, they like to head glitch. They like to just camp in spots, and when you get a toss that's that far away, it's pretty fun. So far away. Look, perfect landing, too. It actually went too far. It's crazy. Don't know how it got the kill. Usually I get hit markers about that far away, but that was pretty nice. I got lucky on that one. Here is Void Venomous on his old gamer tag gets a nice 360 out of the window with his Barret out on Bakora. He is one of our new recruits to the clan, Speechless Gaming. Can't really see what his old gamer tag was here, but that's a crazy toss, and it's just, it deserved to be in the C4 Olympics. It's pretty far away, you know, like the shot put. And then here we got Dunham showing us a little Silent Striker treatment. This guy kind of tricks him out a little bit. He decides to blow the kid up, but, you know, he gets himself a nice triple, and here's his little game winner with his Silent Striker. Here we go on Hard Hat. Throwing a couple stuns, you know, pretty stunning people. Dunham tosses his C4 over the center wall into that little, I don't know what you call it. What is it, like plywood building around the antenna thing sticking up? Gets himself a nice little double. Get it in third person here. Look at how far that toss is. If you watch that C4, it is a very far toss. It's just tearing shit up in Search and Destroy. Like, we usually play Kill Confirmed, but we converted to Search and Destroy. I stopped playing back in December. This one here is a special treat for you. It is by Void Venomous on a different camera tag, but I had to throw it in on our first episode of C4 Olympics because this frag grenade toss across Arcadian up through the window out to the outside lands right in front of the guy after bouncing off the roof. And it's roof, my bad, sorry, I say roof funny apparently according to some people. Don't I know, it happens, but gets a nice bounce off the roof. And goes actually between the guy's legs and blows him up. That is an epic toss. But from Speechless Gaming, I am Ripit Tags. Thank you guys for watching.